आपको सुनाते हैं मणिशंकर अय्यर ने क्या कहा है।
In 1923, a man called V.D. Savarkar wrote a book in which he invented a word that doesn't exist in any religious text in India, Hindutva. We know about Hinduism, but Hindutva was a completely new invention, and he described Hindutva as amounting to Hindu Raj. So the first proponent of the two-nation theory was the ideological guru of those who are currently in power in India. The attempt has been made to promote the concept of India as a Hindu state, and while approximately 70% of the Indian electorate did not vote for Mr. Modi in the last election, but lost because they were completely factionated among themselves, it is my fervent hope, and perhaps that is what results in it being my expectation, that a great number of this 70% who did not vote for the BJP in the last election will come together adequately to be able to put an end to the aberration that we have been suffering in our country.
तो कर्नाटक चुनाव से पहले लाहौर में मणिशंकर अय्यर का एक बेहद विवादित बयान। मणिशंकर अय्यर ने कहा कि जिन्ना नहीं सावरकर ने टू नेशन थ्योरी दी और बीजेपी हिंदुत्व का मुद्दा उठाकर और हिंदुत्व के कार्ड को खेलकर सत्ता में आई है। इस वक्त की सबसे बड़ी खबर, लाहौर में मणिशंकर अय्यर ने एक बार फिर भारत को बेइज्जत करने वाला बयान दिया है और वहां पर मणिशंकर अय्यर ने कहा कि टू नेशन थ्योरी दरअसल सावरकर की दी हुई है। वही सावरकर जिनको फॉलो करती है वो पार्टी जो इस वक्त सत्ता में है, यानी मोदी सरकार। मणिशंकर अय्यर ने कहा कि अगर हिंदुत्व को मुद्दा नहीं बनाती तो बीजेपी कभी भी सत्ता में नहीं आ सकती थी, मोदी प्रधानमंत्री नहीं होते। मणिशंकर अय्यर का लाहौर में दिया गया यह बयान कर्नाटक चुनाव से पहले, टू नेशन थ्योरी को जिन्ना ने नहीं बल्कि सावरकर ने दिया, यह कहना है मणिशंकर अय्यर का। मणिशंकर अय्यर ने एक बेहद विवादित बयान यहां एक बार फिर दिया है लाहौर में।
A man called V.D. Savarkar wrote a book in which he invented a word that doesn't exist in any religious text in India, Hindutva. We know about Hinduism, but Hindutva was a completely new invention, and he described Hindutva as amounting to Hindu Raj. So the first proponent of the two-nation theory was the ideological guru of those who are currently in power in India. The attempt has been made to promote the concept of India as a Hindu state, and while approximately 70% of the Indian electorate did not vote for Mr. Modi in the last election, but lost because they were completely factionated among themselves, it is my fervent hope, and perhaps that is what results in it being my expectation, that a great number of this 70% who did not vote for the BJP in the last election will come together adequately to be able to put an end to the aberration that we have been suffering in our country.
तो इससे पहले पाकिस्तान में ही जिन्ना की तारीफ भी कर चुके हैं मणिशंकर अय्यर और एक बार फिर हिंदुस्तान के खिलाफ ही जहर उगल रहे हैं।